What's going on, guys? NightRainbow here with another reaction video. And I'm taking a look at another requested video. This was requested by PokeMaster101. This is Applejack, They Miss You Too by Maggie Pony. I was told that this is supposed to be a sad video. I caught a glimpse of the description. It looks like it's supposed to be like someone's take on I guess what happened with Applejack's parents. So we'll see if it gets to me or not. So gonna go ahead and get started and see what happens. Start in 3, 2, 1, start. Okay, so this is a completely original song. Derek Pony, okay. Great art style already. Left a lost and broken heart in its way. She knew that Ma and Pa were truly gone. She'd keep on crying till the break of dawn. Okay, so they're already dead. Wow, that's interesting designs for them. Love the little, like, I'm not sure that's, I can't remember the name of it. It's either sideburns or mutton chops. I can't tell with ponies. Oh wow. Oh, so she. They probably feel really bad now because they probably feel like it was their fault. That was giant. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and say right off the bat, before I forget. I really love that in this one, their idea of Applejack's mom was the red colored one. I've never seen that before. I think that is just so cool. Usually, whenever I do see it, it's like either the dad is the one that's red, or neither of them are red. It's like just Big Mac was born red for no reason. But having the mom be red, that's a new one on me. I really like that idea. Threw me off at first, but once I realized, I quickly got used to that one. But yeah, the art style was really cool, really good. Definitely looked like it was straight out of the show. Song was beautiful. Definitely a great singing voice there. It was sad. Didn't get me tearing up or anything, but I mean, I think that's just because, I've already gotten used to the whole, their parents are most likely dead, and I've already seen like a lot of like fan stories on that, so I'm kind of gotten over that already. But the way their little like idea of how the parents died in it, though, that was a new one as well. I've never seen anyone like show that it was like it was them saving Applejack and Big Mac from something. Well, something that they caused by accident. That was pretty, I don't want to say dark, but it definitely wasn't the direction I was expecting it to go, which probably helped make the song hit home a bit more. Overall, I really enjoyed that video and the song. It was a really great video. I'm glad I watched that. So that was Applejack Name Issue 2. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take it easy.